In the air to center field, struck well. Jackie Bradley Jr. going back at the wall, makes the catch. Fires it back in, and having to get all the way back is Donaldson. The throw to first, they'll double him off. Double play, turned by the Red Sox. It starts in deep center field and ends at first base. Now, Jackie Bradley Jr. making the catch in center field and turning this into a double play as Dustin Pedroia was the cutoff man, and they're able to get Donaldson at first base.